Alright, so the three places that are named that I want to go, I'm not sure where Treasure Map 3 is going to take me, are Darkshade, that den in Mara's Eye Pond, and Bronzewater Cave. Not sure what to expect in any of these, so...
Not sure how long they'll take.
Seriously? That looks so promising from the outside because of the dwemer pipes. Alright. I guess it's a good thing I did that one first then. Now... Next cave. I guess. This one. Well, okay, that one had had, I think, a bear outside of it, so I shouldn't be that surprised. This one has multiple kinds of dead bodies. So it could be animals, it could be people, not sure. People.
No.
That's not a people. There were people. Trolls don't do some of this, though. Weird. Maybe they do have left their own devices long enough. That's not what I wanted. Trolls certainly don't set up braziers for lighting paths. Okay, continue on that way, so check over here first. Yeah, there have been people here. It did not go well. But they don't look like they were miners. Maybe it might have been. You're definitely not. I can turn around. That's the way I came in. Bloody hell. I was doing it right. Still didn't take terribly long, including getting turned around. So, I think I can go check out that third one while I'm at it. Mara's eye dead. This also has blood stains around it. On top of being hidden. Bandit? Dad?
Dawn Guard getting to be more than a nuisance.
Dad? Dawn Guard.
Teach them a lesson.
Yeah, I think it looked like it was going to be just a smuggler's den. Apparently it used to be a smuggler's den. Didn't go so well for you. They didn't turn you, though. Turn you into a thrall or anything. That may or may not be better. I don't know how they killed you. It may or may not have hurt less than how I would have. Oh, right. Waterlogged is bad form. Oh, no, you can't actually telekinesis this.
But I did manage to cover all three of those without spending too terribly much time on it, so I guess I could try and figure out where treasure map 3 is pointing me and show that next time.